Hi everybody, this is Lynn from Lovely Decor. I'm just gonna jump right in this little small home tour of some of the teapots that, well, the teapot that I found, the teapot set that I found after I first purchased. If you watch my other video, you'll see where I purchased these two cups from, coffee cups, teacups from Home Goods. Home Goods, and they only had two, and I love my little pan. I got this from an antique store and just cleaned it up real good, and it's beautiful. I didn't find two more like this, but I found these striped ones, and I love these. These are really nice. And I found these in, I was in Marshall's and Home Goods, so that's why I'm turning them up. I think I found these in Marshall's though, when I went in Marshall's. And so I love these, because this year when I do my tablescapes, I'm gonna be doing silver and white and a little bit of turquoise. And so I like the way those turn out, and they are beautiful. Right here is the teapot that I found. And I'm either going to leave it right here, because I'm going to make me a tea station. I have a coffee station, but I want a tea station. Or I might combine them, because I found this beautiful set. All of it was at Home Goods. I found all of this at Home Goods. $4.99 for the sugar and the cream. And it's a beautiful, beautiful set. Okay? The pot and all. And I was in TJ Maxx yesterday. I went back yesterday and putting together and working on some more of my fall colors. So I saw this, and it was Also Orchid Nails. And it was only $3 for the four polishes, and they are very nice. So I like those. Give me a second, and we're gonna go to see an overview of my black and white office as I'm finishing up some things in the office. And this week and next week, I'm gonna be in my husband's closet that's in our home office. So give me 1 second. Okay, this is our entryway into our home office. And I'm going to make sure I don't get into the pictures at all, because I'm just in my night pajamas walking through. It's so peaceful at night. And this is, I'm going to turn a little bit of light on. I love this rug right here that I placed with this pillow right there, because this was doing Hobby Lobby 66% off sale that they were having, and I purchased those. So as you come into our entryway into our home office, I have a couple mirrored frame logo pictures and just some frame art that I did on my own. In the mirrored frame, and here you see our candle, my candle collection that I have. I was telling my husband, I said, we are not finished with the polka dots yet, and we'll get to those. So, but I am so glad. The last video, if you saw, we put our rug down right here, and I just want to give an overview today. I'm going to back up for a minute. This is a table that I did in the distressed look. I did it with the white chalk paint. Actually, to begin with, I started with the primer, and then I did acrylic paint, then a chalk white paint, because this was a gold tone, gold leaf table, and I wanted it white. These boxes here are from Hobby Lobby and Home Goods. And the magnifying glass. I love magnifying glasses. I like the style and the look of it. And that was just perfect, the black and white. And here's one of the boxes that I just purchased randomly. I think I purchased this box at the antique store that I go to. It's such a beautiful store, and they have such nice stuff. And this picture I got a couple years ago, and I just put it up, and I love it. I love the old classic Hollywood Regency, that era right there. I like that, the old classic movies. So moving along, I'm just gonna do a sneak peek in here. This is our bathroom, restroom, but I'll do this one at another time. I wanted to make our restroom, as you can see, my local candles. I wanted to make our bathroom masculine and feminine. And you can do that with black and white, and it's so nice. I love the way my electric fireplace is on the wall. I like this because we have a gas fireplace in the living room area, but I like this in here. It just adds ambiance and beauty to it. And I had this in a niche in the last place we were in before we came here, and it warms up so nicely. I'm hoping that it doesn't affect the stickers on the wall when I do use it, but I just wanted you to see how it would be lit up. And so this is, I'm just going to give an overview, because most of these things you've seen in some of the videos that I've already presented and done. And so I'm just giving an overview of how the office has finally come together. And right behind this door right here, ta-da, we're working on the black and white closet. So as soon as I get that done, we'll do an overview of that too. I just got my chair in, so my husband actually just took it out the box tonight and put it up for me and put it in place. We went through two different types of white chairs, a high back and a low back, and we had one with the white on the arms, and because I wanted comfort, because this is where I'm going to be working at and doing some things. Look at our acrylic angel. Isn't she beautiful? It's the Lucite. And if you've been following some of my videos, you know I love the Lucite. And this is going to be year-round. She's going to have a couple friends in here for the icicle Christmas thing I want to do in this office. But she will stay year round, just one, and she's beautiful and playing the violin. I like that. She's just beautiful. And so, but she'll be the only one staying year round. But I'm gonna do like an icicle theme in here. And so I'm trying out my chair just to make sure it is what I want for our office. And so putting this together and pulling it all together. I have had a good time, and I'm kind of glad I'm sort of almost finishing through with this. But I have had a great time putting everything together and watching all the videos and lovely videos and hauls and things. I think it's beautiful, it's powerful, it's wonderful when we can come together and encourage each other. Right here, I'm going to be doing a taller topiary here. I might try to do one myself, or I'm thinking about seeing what I'm going to do right there. So like I said, my husband and I, we put our rug down, and only challenge we had was making sure it was straight and getting it down. We use a little bit of double side carpet tape to make it stay in place, because we're placing a rug on a rug. And so this is our table, and I love my lamps. And so this is the overview of our office. And so the next time, because I'm going to be going in some other areas of our home, like my bedroom and some things I'm gonna do in the kitchen, living room, and we have an open up space. So it's the dining room, kitchen, and all open up with cathedral ceilings. So I like that. But anyway, okay, until we see each other again. And God bless you. Have faith, for faith moves mountains. And happy decorating.